All right. Hello, Hoppers. Welcome back. Sorry for the delay there. I kind of left you hanging in the middle of that scene. Well, it actually finished, but and I had to cut it very quickly before the next part started. But anyway, let's get back into it. Sorry for the 5-day gap, 6-day gap, whatever it is by the time you see this. I do have other videos in the works. I've just been doing other stuff as well in real life. But anyway, let's get back into it. We ended with Anya and... what's his name? William, BJ, Blazkowicz, in the train, having a good old time, and now we're about to arrive in Berlin.
Unser nächster Halt ist Berlin. Dort haben wir exakt 2 Stunden Aufenthalt, bevor wir in Richtung Zagreb weiterreisen, unserem endgültigen Reiseziel.
I know where to go. A way to get inside Eisenwald Prison. There's a hotel, it's on the same street as Secret Police Headquarters.
No. Okay.
Everybody knows about it. Secret Police Headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. And then they drive them back to Eisenwald Prison.
I want to see.
If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly!
I'm trying. Well, actually, hold on. Is there anything... in this room? Sorry for interrupting her slightly. I'm a little excited to be playing it. What?! Hold on. Escaping prisoner eaten by Panzerhunden. Berlin, October 12th, 1960. A prisoner trying to escape Eisenwald last week found himself in the belly of the beast when he was eaten alive by one of the guard Panzerhunden. The guards tried to pull the prisoner out from the metal jaws of the Panzerhund, but the superiority of Reich technology made the rescue attempt futile. The prisoner was a convicted murderer and rapist who will certainly not be missed by anyone. Wow. All right, what's up?
They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
They're not lacking in vanity.
All right, stuck with just my knife now. Anywhere I can go? Can I go backwards? Let's see. Didn't do this before. Yes, it's such a beautiful morning. Actually, it is kind of pretty. That is... There's always zeppelins. There's always, dirigibles in these types of futures. It's really odd. Okay. I can go that way. Is there anything in here? Oh, wait. Hold on. Huh? The inside of this room is identical to the inside of the room I just left. Hold on. Wait a minute. Okay, this is confusing. Confusing me far more than it should be. Okay, so is this a different article? It is. And we're done. tell me if you would prefer for me to read them, but otherwise I'm just gonna start skipping through them because there are a lot of those in the game. All right, let's shimmy down this pipe very quietly. Nobody's gonna notice me. Oh, is that her over there? Oh, I can block. Ooh. All right. Is there anything that I can get to other than the way it's trying to lead me? All right. No. Ooh, that's quite an array. That one camera is just okay. Maybe it's got. Ooh, that was a fun teleport. All right, I've got to sneak around through here. Sorry, I sound a little bit. Ooh, wait a minute. How do I get in there? Oh, I'm just blind. Oh, wait, can I not get through here either? Really? Oh, I'm just dumb. Okay, so... I totally didn't just edit out 5 minutes of me running around trying to figure out how to get that stupid... gold dish in there. I did recognize this grating on this fence, but I didn't want to give away something about the game until it was ready. But it looks like this room right here is actually where you get the game's coolest tool anyway, or at least the first version of it, and I'm just dumb. Okay, well, here we go.
Curious gadget. Useless without a battery.
What? It won't let me pick... Right, so I've got a pool... I don't understand this. There's a battery inside of this generator-looking thing, and that generator-looking thing is... Well, it's got steam, so this is some sort of steam pipe thingy, but it's run by a battery, which makes sense because this... I don't know. It seems like this building would be on a grid. And, of course, that shut it down. Okay, so let's...
Battery's low. Needs a recharge.
All right. Where can I recharge this? Yep. All right. Is there any way I can change modes on it? No. Okay. This is like the very simplest version of this. Anyway, what this is a it's kind of a welding thing. Let's see. Trying to go really fast so I can not run out. Yeah, there you go. You can use it to cut up surfaces, fences and everything. It's absolutely beautiful. And this is the really crappy low-end version of it that you get early on. It's not upgraded or anything like that. But it's still absolutely lovely, and you can do... It actually is really dynamic. You can do lots of funky things with it. You could make this beautiful shape that I made, and then that will fall out of the fence. Or you can cut off another piece. I don't know. For this to show up just randomly in a first-person shooter is kind of a really cool mechanic. And it gets a lot more depth later on with what you can do with it, which is quite lovely. Quite lovely, I do say. Yes. I'm a little bit of a stickler for constantly reloading it, by the way. All right, is there any other gold in here? I know I'm yammering on quite a bit. I haven't really... Yes, there is. I know I haven't really spoken much other than to children lately. I'm a teacher, by the way. It's my job if you are new to the channel. Oh, come on, just give it to me. There we go. I seriously just pushed my reload button. There is no reload on this. That little, if you see in the right corner, the bottom right corner, that little black line in the meter is what it will recharge to automatically. But I'd prefer to not be stuck with just the smallest amount of charge on it. So probably need to jump. All right, there's a whole bunch of windows here. And I don't remember the best way is to go about this. So let's go back to our knife. Ooh, there's lots of guards down there. I haven't found any, there's someone right on the other side of this, isn't there? Where? Oh, there he is. No, don't go in. Oh, okay, good. Thank you. I had to get quiet in real life in order to do that, clearly. Okay, is there anybody else? No. There's no leaning in this game, so you kind of have to just poke yourself around. Oh, woo, he almost spotted me. Oh, there's a dog over there, too. I have to be really careful about that. All right, did he really not have a gun on him? Interesting. Okay. Whoop. That guy has a baton. Crap, it doesn't work. Oh. I did not expect that. I've never been actually stuck in that thing before. Hi. Ow. Okay, that happened. That's the most goofy I've ever actually run through this room. I've only ever made it this far. There we go. Once before. But, alright. I love these computers. They're awesome. Very advanced for when this supposedly is, by the way. Remember, this is 1960. We've already got computers, apparently. We're jetting right along. What did I just do? Okay. Stay calm. That looks really cool. I didn't discover this before. Ooh, I like the beeping. Enigma Beast. Excellent. Alright. Is there anything else in here except for that? I can, are these alive? I wonder. Oh, I can't zoom in. I've just got a... Okay. Anything else down here? Oop. Bit of that. Wonderful. Okay. That was cool. Venus. Nectar. Cool. So they've got stuff about a space program in there. Interesting. I wonder why... Why would they make... They made the hallway full size, but... I mean, I guess, but you could just have taller file cabinets. I almost said taller Volkswagens, and that would have made sense. Oh, that dog is still alive, isn't it? Okay, be careful about that. I'll give you a second to read this, and I'll go back. Cool. You're a fast reader. Alright, so... yeah, whatever. Screw it. I don't think I ever actually connected with it, but we'll go with it. That's fine. Whatever. Phone's ringing. Pick up your phone. I'm talking to you. Okay, fine. It's in the game.
Röller, ich habe die Kreissau-Gefangenen 16 Stunden lang am Stück verhört. Diese nächtelangen Verhöre bringen mich noch ins frühe Grab. Ich gehe jetzt nach Hause und schicke die Gefangenen zurück nach Eisenwald. Der Bus ist vorhin eingetroffen. Müller? Müller, antworten Sie! Verdammt, Müller, Sie erwarten, dass ich Sie bei jeder Kleinigkeit um Erlaubnis frage und Sie besitzen nicht mal den Anstand, auf eine einfache Transportanfrage zu antworten. Lecken Sie mich doch am Arsch, Sie Drecksack! Sie sind eine Schande für die ganze Operation! Ich nehme keine Befehle mehr von Ihnen entgegen, verstanden?
He's gonna feel like crap later when he realizes that Mueller was dead. Yay! Dead Nazis. Anything else in this room? No, let's keep going, shall we? There are a lot of fire hoses in this building. Wow, what are they expecting to happen? There's another one. Wow, they're so long too, but... Oh, I feel like that's way more than I've ever seen in a building before. Alright, where's... What's this? Okay. Ooh, first Germans land on the moon. I'll actually read this one. Berlin, July 21st, 1951. At 3:50. By the way, that is really early. That is way before Sputnik or anything like that. We had Wernher von Braun and lots of other fantastic German scientists helping out the Americans during World War II, and they contributed in great part to our own, advances in space technology and everything, but even then, this is before Sputnik or anything like that, so this is really, really early. The Germans have really upped their game, and apparently kept all the smarty pants around in their own country, or just recaptured them. Anyway, 1951, at 3:56 yesterday afternoon, astronaut Hans Armstrong, that is so close to Neil Armstrong, became the first man to walk on the moon. First contact with the moon's surface was made 30 minutes after Armstrong and his co-pilot, Imrik Otto, steered the lunar module to its landing spot on an area known as the Glimmer Bowl. After the landing, the two astronauts began their adventure on the moon by planting the beautiful flag of the Reich. They then started collecting soil and rock samples for further analysis back on Earth. That is an incredibly short article for what that's trying to convey. I mean, everyone that was alive when Apollo 11 landed on the moon remembers it. They remember where they were, and everyone watched it live on television. So that is an incredibly short article. Oh, look. There's another one. Oh god. Alright. I like this guy. Yep. You die now. You died happy at least. Oh, what can I take? No. Oh shoot. I thought I was taking something from him. Can I seriously not turn around? Okay, fine.
Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige, du komm vorwärts! Ich zeig dir was, du faule Drecksau, du komm! Komm! Ich dachte, du kannst doch faulen, geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Zeig dir was, du.
Schnell.
Komm schon. Vorwärts. Bleib stehen. Vorwärts. Hey, du. Noch 5 Schritte. Vorwärts. Glaubt ihr, könnt ihr rasten? Na, links rein. Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du. Rein. Rein.
Wir können eine Kaffee.
Made it back, or made it back. We've made it to Eisenwald prison in Berlin, and all we're armed with is a knife. So this is a great plan so far. Okay. This is, oh man, there's a lot to take in for guards and everything. Luckily, I don't think we have to deal with quite all of them. Let me check over around though, just to see if there's anything I can pick up. Anything over there? Man, that's a long way down. Oh my god. Okay. I'm just checking if there's... Oh, that's a robot. I have nothing to fight it with. Yeah, you start to get a bigger sense of this... of maybe... Okay, yep. I did that. That's my third... I have not died to the enemy at all in this game so far at Uber. I have died 3 times. Two on purpose by jumping off ledges. Okay, wow. I at first didn't even have a reaction to that because of how goofy that was. Okay, anyway. Pressing forward. Let's see. Yep. There is quite a lot of... I love the art style of this game. This is part of what really makes it for me. Look at that. Actually, I'm seeing a lot of aliasing. Let me double check, just to make sure everything. Yeah, I've got it down at 1920, just to be sure it records correctly. But Oh, I guess there is no. Okay, that's what my issue is. All right, I guess I can't make that look any better for YouTube. Oh well. Anyway, let's take out this first guard. Really pretty, this takedown. He's really well. I mean, other than that, I mean, it's nicely artistically directed. How about that? This wouldn't be pretty in real life, but whatever. That was a laggy lunge I just did. There we go. Okay. Okay, so I could apparently understand all that, and I need to get to block Z2 or B2, I don't know, Z block B2 something something. I love this little thing. Okay, I don't think it can actually have any effect on people though. Not like that, at least. All right. See, I've got a little charger there. Don't need it. Wow, that sounded very political. In the way that it just didn't actually say anything at all. Alright. Anything down here? Anything hiding? Anything nice? No. Then we shall go. I'm getting kind of scared being right next to you.
No.
Okay. So what I need to do now is find a way in without being... Ooh, money. Not money. Ammo. Lots of ammo. Sweet. Okay. Hopefully I actually get a gun to shoot that with. Okay. So these things are horrible. They lock onto you pretty fast and shoot you pretty well, but they have a very limited range. You can see the edge of it with those red lines. Same as this one right here. So I need to be careful though, because there is a... Yep, there's a guard coming right now. I need to actually hide from him. Okay. So, oh, shoot! He spotted me. I don't know if he can actually come over here though. If he sets off the alarm, this would suck.
Vergessen Sie nicht, dass der Besitz verbotener Waren automatisch eine Strafverlängerung nach sich zieht.
Okay, cool. He didn't raise an, I didn't raise enough suspicion there for him to actually care. Cool. Alright, let's go through. Get this guy. Ooh, I'll get shot by that. Anyone see me right now? I should really get this guy fast. Crap. That was goofy. Okay. That was really stupid what I just did. And I love the death pose of this dog. Okay, I cannot possibly get through that. Ah! Okay. Yep. That functioned as intended. Oh, okay. They are all suspicious of me. They just don't actually see me. That's really weird. I haven't ever made them act like this before. I think it's because I sprinted across and didn't play this correctly at all. Anyway, let's wait for this guy. I don't know if there's any more up high. I don't think he can spot me until he's up right on top of me here. And... Ah! Why am I over here? There we go. Wow, look at my health and my armor. I've lost almost all of it from those little encounters. That's pretty incredible. Okay, so I've got to be a lot more careful. Now I can go up behind this thing. And... I think my coast is clear now. By the way, I had something. I didn't jot it down because I don't ever jot anything down, but I had something that I really wanted to mention during this episode, and I have totally forgotten it, which kind of sucks. It was something you guys would take interest in as well. Oh well. Oh, I don't like those. Okay. Any place else I can go? No. I have to go in here with the big scary dog creature. Ooh, I remember screwing this up a lot, actually. Okay. Scary, 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 scary. Open, open, open. Why would it? There we go. God. Sometimes it doesn't cut very well, and it gets really scary. Okay. Pull my knife back out because I still... Ah! You see nothing? Hello? Hello? Oh my gosh, I'm almost dead. I actually died, even though I killed him. Wow. Where did all of my... health and... Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. It's because I'm recording this that I'm not... something happens in your brain when you're recording, even if you're doing a really boring commentary like I am. There's still something that happens in your brain that makes you want to be entertaining and screws up your gameplay. Okay. Run. Oh, wait. Why did it go away? Okay. So now I'm back down here. Do I really have to wait for that guard to come all the way down? Oh my god, I do. Alright. Anything I can look at while I'm waiting? Guess not. I wonder why it's synced up that way. That doesn't really make sense. Oh god, he saw me again. Wait, that time he stabbed me directly multiple times and I lost way less health. Wow, okay, so those smacks that they do actually are pretty brutal. Alright, can I actually get through this? This looks like something. Maybe not. Alright. This seems like I'm going back up to where that scary dog man is, but we'll worry about one thing at a time, I guess. Yo. Yo. He died. Oh, okay, there we go. And make sure to flush it, just to be sure. Alright. I was about to say, he died really fast, but then we stabbed him in the head, so that made more sense. Alright, anything else I can get in here? Nope. Can I jump on top? Nope. Okay. Dog right there, but it won't notice me because it's sleeping. As long as I'm quiet, don't get too close. He's asleep as well, I think, as long as I don't rouse the dog. Is there someone else in this room, though, that might spot me? I don't think so. Alright, so let's get this guy first. Wow, that was... Why did he gasp after he was dead? That's really frustrating. Alright. Oh, and this guy.
Wake up. You're dead.
Alright. Any other things I can pick up now? Why can't I pick that? That seems like a... Okay, I guess I can't pick up that specific helmet, but I can pick up that one. Mm-hmm. Alright, anything actually useful in here? Like, weapons? No? Nothing? Alright, dog's next. Wait, what's this? What? 8 times 9 equals 72. Times 7 plus 2 equals 9. That... no. Hun, that doesn't work at all. That is very bad math! I don't even know what they're going for here. So if you draw a line between these, this is true and this is true, but I don't 8 times 9 equals 72 times 9 equals 9. That okay. And one of those things. Okay. Anyway, continue. Die. I'm sorry, doggy, but you're really mean. Alright. Wait a minute. No, never mind. I'm getting myself really confused. I'm thinking about things in the wrong order. There's a thing up there. There's a guy right there, I think. Yep. Recharge my whatever this is called real fast and go take out that guy.
The laziest bunch of guards the world has ever seen.
Seriously. They won like 14 years ago or something. 12 years ago, I guess. They haven't met much resistance since then. Okay. Boy, wow, 6 days. You get really out of practice for this type of thing. I really like these. Wow, that is quite a setup for that television. I mean, granted, this is 1960, but wow. That got like Gladys plugged into the top of that battery steam generator thing and then a hovering or like at least off the ground cabinet television, like old CRT, but it's really not that deep. It's really, that's a really bizarre setup. Oh, I need, Okay, where's the key? Was it on this guy? No? Okay. I have no idea where the key is. It's somewhere stupid. Is it in that other room? Where on earth is it? Wait, but can't I lock? No, I can't lockpick. Oh, that's right, I can't lockpick because this is the wrong timeline. Okay, so I actually have to find a key somewhere? Or do I have to zap something instead? Ah. Well, this is interesting. I know I'm looking for a key. It fell in a grate somewhere. That'd be weird. And I can't get back down there, so... Interesting. I'm not sure where this key is. There. I certainly didn't have a prompt to pick it up before, because I checked everything already. Oh! Ha ha! I see! Oh. Well, that's not what I was looking for. Right. Oh, ha ha ha! I found it! I know you're all yelling at your screen, I'm sorry! Don't know why I couldn't see that before. Okay. I think I can finally get... There is actually steam going through here, okay. I think I can finally get a gun in just a minute here. Just make sure none of these people see me. Okay. Go in... Yep. Why did that give me a takedown? That's so weird. It even gave me the prompt for it, and it didn't give it to me. That is lame. Okay. Still don't have a gun. This sucks hardcore. Alright. Guess I am playing on hardcore, technically. Alright, I don't see the other guards. I thought I saw one for a second there. Okay, there's a guy there who totally didn't see me. Is he gonna come up? He is. Crap. Don't like these. Oh good, he's gonna look the wrong way. Because of course he is. Okay, got him. Oh, there's a thing I can open down at the other end. Is there anything else I can do in here? Is there any more murderables? There's a lot of hidden collectible things that I've already found that it just doesn't even show to me, even though it's on the other timeline. Which is why those two golden things that I found so far are the only things like that you've seen so far. When did I use that? Okay. Whatever. Anything in there? Nope. Anything in there? I think I've already gotten the one that's in there, actually. Okay, so I need to go back up, go back around. Right, got it. It is getting super hot in my room. This is amazing. I'm like sweating beads. Okay. Ah! Okay, that music was a little bit ahead of it. Still made me jump for some reason. Okay, we have not made much progress. I am just above where I was a minute ago. Wow. Okay. We're getting there at least. I think I need to run. Yep, let's run. Let's run. Run, run. Nope! God, that hurt. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Can you get through? I don't think you. Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck? Why am I stuck in this corner? Help. That's weird. There's a one-way collision there with the... That's a bizarre little bug. Okay. can he make it through? Oh god, he can.
Yeah, well, you're so blocked, B. Suppose B2 gotta be in here somewhere.
Okay, never mind. Glad I didn't just keep sprinting into there, though. Let's listen to this conversation, though.
Einzig und allein.
Stimmt doch nicht. Schrecklich. Du hast es doch auch.
Ich habe nur einen Frosch im Hals. Das ist kein Grund zur Fahrt.
All right, so that was an incredibly long conversation to be just something incidental that you might completely skip over. But it is actually pretty important with what's going on with the Nazis here. Everything that they make is made out of this super concrete, and it's turning out that mold is growing in it really, really well. Yeah. Anyway, I hope you could hear and see the text. All right. Oh, good. They're all facing different ways. Why would they... What are they even shouting? Okay. Looks like I can go up the center. Oh, right. Okay, because this is different. In the other timeline, you have to go up the stairs on the outside. Cool. Okay, so let's... Oh, never mind. Why am I taking this direction? Ooh, this feels a little spooky. All right.
Thank you.
Cool. Wow. That was also incredibly long. I probably won't be pausing for many more of the, or any more of those, honestly, if they're going to all be that long. I forgot how deep some of the background, like, extra stuff could be. Anyway, let's get all these guys free. And, they all say rot on their labels up there. That's fun. Is everybody? Okay. Get your masks off.
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here. Kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way. Hey, careful with that door!
So, this.
Can you get that hatch open?
Yes, I can.
Now climb into the vent shaft.
Yes, thank you. Gosh, he's like a little too helpful. Wyatt's a bit of the opposite. Anyway, yeah, this situation with no escape, of course, has a perfect escape planned out for it. And I can't go through any of these, I can just see what's going on. Alright, let's see if I could. Oh, right. This is how I get into that office that I was staring at earlier. Hey, I have a gun! Ooh! Multiple guns. Right? I agree with you. Hell yes! Okay, anything else I can pick up? Ooh, was that a shotgun I just picked up? Oh, baby. Okay. Okay. Shotguns are a little dangerous, even for me, because of the way they work with later add-ons. And I didn't show off that laser before, so this time I think I definitely am going to show off. So, what? Oh, what can I do? Ooh, what's this? Let's see if I can get it. There we go. What did I just do? Ooh, I made it inactive. Cool. Does that mean I'm going to have less of a presence near me? Alright. See, none of them are looking my way. Now, okay. I'm actually going to show off this one. The shotgun has a regular shotgun shot. But the other mode, which I have very limited ammo on, they turn into kind of like super balls. It's kind of weird. They bounce everywhere, which means that you can actually end up shooting yourself. But, you can even shoot around corners at people. Come on, die. I may have killed everyone else too. Oh. So, oh wait, there's still people in there? There we go. As the bullets go everywhere. Oh, he's gonna take that gun. Got it. I take all the other guns. Wow.
We are getting the fuck out of here now.
Dust it off. Alright. Yeah, let's go to this.
BJ, hurry up!
I'm coming! Of course, he needs no armor whatsoever.
Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there. Ready? Right. 3, 2, 1, mark!
Nice! Let everybody out. They knew it was coming too. Sweet. I don't remember this, honestly. Okay. These guys could be murderers for all I care. They're Nazi prisoners. Alright. Oh wow, these guys are a lot stronger than before. Okay. Shut up. Take out that. Where is he? Oh, he's way over there. Okay. Wish these guys could help me. Oh, no. Panzerhunden. God, hi. Okay. Where are we going?
You let that dog in here? You damn nasty weaklings! Well, you have a dog now! Ah, there's some blood going on. Keep on it!
Alright. Let's see. How much further do we need to go here? Yep, I'm thinking I'm gonna use one of my cheaty guns. Oh, he kills himself. I was wondering how I was supposed to get past that. All right.
There's a live power cable in the
yeah, I see that.
Down below. Catch up. Flip the switch over there.
All right.
That did it. Run. Let's get out of here.
Wow, he took that on faith real fast. Oh crap! 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 Wow, that is strong. Look at that.
No one's ever escaped this hellhole. What for bits and pieces? Bloody Panzerhunds. Cover me while I open this gate.
Alright. Wow, he took forever to shoot.
Go on ahead, Blaskowitz. I'll follow you.
Alright. Gotta get out of here now. Without dying, which will be fun. God, they're strong now. Okay. I am. Shut up.
Useless Nazi.
Pretty sure I can shoot out hit all of his cover. That's awesome. Is there another one? There he is. Wow, you're still alive? Gosh. Okay, I'm gonna steal all their bullets. Where are you? Oh, crap. It's a shotgun guy. These guys are harder. Look at that. Automatic fire from your thing. Shoot the thing on your back. There we go. Nope, you're not dead. There we go. Really? Whoa! I do not know where that came from. Okay. This section is much longer than I remember. This is where the game actually starts to ramp up its difficulty a little bit. There we go. Okay. Way out of ammo. See if I can pick up anything.
I need you to cover me when I open
that. Well, give me a freaking minute. Okay. Definitely need to switch guns here. Shotgun. Alright. Ooh, the shotgun's nice. I didn't actually use it all that much before. This is good. Alright. I knew there'd be somebody right there. Undignified death, for sure. Okay. Oh, I like how much it makes him stagger. My aim is a bit off. It's kicking a lot, actually. Ooh, there we go. Lots of nice stuff. Did I just pick up a spoon? Oh, Tesla grenade. Okay. Is there still someone I'm missing? Hello? What am I supposed to be doing? Is he hiding? There you go. Okay, where are we going? Ooh, I do remember this part. I do remember dying a lot here. Alright. I wonder why I remember that. Oh god, glitch dog! Maybe that was why. Okay. Okay. That was fun to come out of that animation into. This is why I hate these guys. Yep. Okay. Gotta think through this better. I need to throw a grenade at them before they show up. Wow, that was terrible. Wasn't paying any attention. And, wow, I'm really having trouble keeping track of whether or not I'm even talking at all today. Alright. Alright. That's... I think they're on their own sort of delay or whatever, so... God, that thing scares me every time. Okay. Ah! Of course I did that. Finger slipped. Right. Sit down. He's armless. Okay. I did die way more in that section in the lower difficulty. I'm not really sure why though. That wasn't all that hard. You just have to lob grenades at them. I think it's because I just didn't want to waste grenades. I'm one of those people that I never want to use my special ammo ever, as fun as it is, just because just in case I need to keep it for longer or for later. Okay, it's really stupid to use all my.
Well, Blasco, we're almost out of here, so don't be dying or anything.
See if I can sneak through this way. Anything special in here? No. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Okay. Oh, that was my last one. Cool. Oh wow, they die so much faster up close. Okay. Ooh, music's fading in.
I'll get us a car.
Ow. Okay. Oops. You just got down? Wow. Oh, you're kidding me. Okay. I was probably getting a little bit too cocky there. I keep forgetting what level I'm playing on. I just keep spreading out to do goofy stuff and awesome. Yep, it spawns us all the way back here. Awesome. Okay. Whoa! Jeez! No! I forgot about stupid dog again. Okay. This time we're gonna power through this. Let's see. Grenade. Get more grenades. More of that. Alright, I think that's pretty much all of them in there.
We're almost there, Blazkowicz!
Yep.
This might not be the whole
thing. I'm pretty sure Fergus just shot straight through me, which is awesome! Okay. Didn't need that health, wasn't doing anything with it. Okay. I feel like I. Oh, there we go. Okay, if we go. Shoot. Where's Fergus? Oh, okay, that was weird. Where do you go? Oh, God! Jeez, that was confusing. Okay, they spawn different directions depending on the direction that you go, which is really, really confusing. Okay. What am I doing? There we go. Got plenty of shots in it still. Cool. And I did miss one of those. Ah, you should have told me last time. Gosh. I'm glad I died now. Jeez. Thanks for being keeping my back, bro. God. Alright. almost there. Is there anything? Yep. Just gotta kill this guy. God, they die so fast and close. Oop. And I did not mean to click that last time. Alright, switch back to this. Actually, let's dual wield. Awesome.
Cover me.
I am.
I'll get at the top.
Let's get that thing. That one. That one. That one.
Come on, Blazkowicz! I've got it started.
Wow, that's it? Like, that's all that that needed to happen last time? Okay. Sure. Ooh, I get to drive? Ooh, I forgot about this. Okay. Woo!
Drive up the stairs!
Okay. Woo!
Fuck it! Drive right through the window!
Okay. I'm trying.
Shut it in.
Well, no getting through here.
Hey, baby.
I can't believe you made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
They are horrible, horrible stormtrooper shots. Wow.
Please tell me you know where to go.
Hold this. Got eyes all over the city, tracking their every move. Entry to the Kraiser Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the alert now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. You in position? Now, go, go, go!
Thank you.
Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. Soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it. Just jump!
It's nice that their vanity makes them have a blind spot on this place. Treating this like a cutscene still. I guess it is sort of one. Forgetting to talk. And who's behind you? Thank you. I can hear them breathing over here. Wow.
Kept me locked up in that prison for the last 3 months. You're not supposed to be a grating in front of that hat. Last time I was here, maybe I just fucking forgot. Let's see how idiot that I am. Anyway, this is your new home.
Whoa. She's really cold.
Hold me, I'm freezing.
Max! Oh,
Mr. Max.
Put him down, Max. Gently.
Please, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
That's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blazkowicz. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listening on these frequencies, anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen and paper.
Can I use a typewriter?
You know how to type.
Yes. My parents thought I should learn.
Ah, for you to take dictation, prescriptions and such.
Not really. It was useful during my time at the University of London for my doctorate in archaeology. Then the Blitz came and I had to go back home. I was only 16.
Well, Doctor, please assist me in figuring out what these damn Nazis are up to.
Okay, so I'm gonna cut it off there, right after the bombshell that our girlfriend Anya is basically.
You can find Klaus on the second floor.
Thank you.
He should have the folder for Project Whisper.
Thank you. That Anya is basically Indiana Jones herself. Even the right time period, actually. I'm noticing different things going on. I don't know this character. This is a completely different character than the one that's in this room in the other timeline. which is interesting. Very, very different. Like, not even remotely similar. So this will be really interesting. There might be more to the different timelines than I realized. The other timeline is also really cool. The guy that's in here. Yes. Shut up. Got it. Okay.
Talk to Klaus.
Okay. Anyway, I hope that you enjoyed this video, guys.
Leave me alone, all right?
Fine.
I don't need you. I'm not looking to make friends.
Can I kill him? Anyway, I'll see you next time. Hasta mañana.